Welcome back again with Chef Ricardo back in the kitchen again, guys. Just want to simply say to you, remember this month is Black History Month, and I did put up the recipe with the cornmeal, turned cornmeal with callaloo and saltfish. The recipe is there, guys, and I want to say the month is Black History Month. This weekend and the following weekend, there's a lot of things gonna be happening with Black History Month, guys. It's only one time a year, and I believe every black should just come out and support, because you know this is a busy place in London. Sometimes you live next to your friend and you can hardly see your friend. So hopefully this weekend you can support. Big up every one of you guys. A lot of people don't know that this month is Black History Month. You know what I mean? And so if someone know that it's Black History Month, see the video, just share it to someone else and make someone know what's going on, guys, because you know what I mean, these are the last time we have to live with love, and you know what I mean, let's come out and support one another, have a great time. And as I said, the recipe is there, you can, you know what I mean, look at the recipe. It's a brilliant recipe, Black History Month recipe, turned cornmeal with saltfish and callaloo. The recipe is there, guys. So this is from Chef Ricardo and the team. Big support for every one of us, you know what I mean, let's come out and celebrate and have a wonderful time and Black History Month. So one time a year, let's come together, guys, and celebrate it. See you next time. And this is from Chef Ricardo and the team. Basically, next again, you know, it's coming up to Christmas, and the cooking book is there, guys. A lot of people don't know that the cooking book is selling so much. Basically, I'm not really like, you know what I mean, but I'm just, you know, it's just working out good. A lot of people give me a lot of good feedback, and they say they like the book. Some people might write something different, but everybody has their own opinion. You know what I mean? So get the copy of the cooking book this Christmas. You got the Jamaican rum food cake inside of it with a full recipe telling you how to bake it from scratch to finish. So guys, get the book and the recipes inside of it. It's gonna be on my YouTube channel. So there's a lot of things coming up, guys. Hopefully we have a wonderful time this Christmas. We got the Christmas decoration tables coming up soon. We got a lot of tips how to freeze the meat and put up a meat for Christmas. We got a lot of requests coming in. Pot roast beef coming in. We got so many things going out and coming in. So it is good. The channel is growing really good. We appreciate you guys. For the last time over the almost two years now since we are running the YouTube channel. Really good. Up and running so good. So thank you so much, and hopefully you will have a wonderful Black History weekend and month. Enjoy, and this is from Chef Ricardo. See you next time. Bye bye.